followers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Wales against Belgium. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box on Match Reports is Jim Beckham. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. frustratingly, it is 0-0. Ledley. I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. And it's been taken short. Bale goes for the cross. And oh! Always looked inevitable. Defence dealt with that really well. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. The defence can get it clear. He'll hit it! Ramsey. Lukaku. Close shave and the last action of the first half. So there was the first half.
Well, that half-time dressing room now should be full of encouragement from the way they finished the first 45 minutes. They must restart with the same level of intensity, though.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Vertonghen. Slip it through. Ledley. A glory Tongan.
To waste like that. Surprised that he actually went for the shot.
Belgium are repeatedly frustrated here in the face of this rear guard. Time is getting away from them. Tries a through ball.
Well, maybe they're settling for what they have because they're not going to score from there.
Pass. Ramsey. Ramsey. Bale with the ball through. Witsel. And a foul. Yes, the referee's given it.
Scoreline you don't really want at the end of a game, but I've really enjoyed this. It certainly hasn't felt like a scoreless one.
Ladies and gentlemen, still test this for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time. Oh, that's a waste. Standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special is going to be needed.
Vertonghen positions himself well and cuts it out. England. Now it's Bale. Bale. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
There's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Needed a better pass there. Had to be more accurate. Ramsey. Chip through. It's over the line, and that'll be a goal kick.
Sets of players now, fatigue becomes your biggest opponent.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes? So for the last time, who dares to win?
Oh, a very decent attempt.
Allen is long and forward.
Goal in that 120 minutes, because it was a lot better than nil-nil. But we're going to get a couple now in this penalty shootout.
There it comes down. Boy, you can feel the tension. First in line. And he puts the one up.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Hazard is next up. Coolly done, one each.
That's a good start and a great, great penalty to make it one each.
So, the second man in line. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
Mertens is second man up. Right in the corner.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
The third man in the queue. He's missed it, and the keeper was out of the picture.
That looked like a rush of blood to the head for me.
Benteke will take the third penalty. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Oh, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
Maingalan comes up, their fourth taker.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
So the ball is placed on the spot. Wales at the point of no return. And scores to keep them alive.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
So this to seal it. And he cannot settle it.
Oh, what a miss. And that would have sealed the win for them.
It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Needs this to win it. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did.
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Nicely into the corner.
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
He cannot afford to miss. It's there and the fight goes on.
Well, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
Ah, super penalty. Pick that one out.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Belgium must score to keep their hopes alive. And that has lifted the roof. So after a grueling game that went all the way, the winner is decided on penalties. It is a horrible way to lose, and they are heartbroken.
Well, look, I think they showed terrific spirit, but in the end, they just...